Everyone, Daniel here from TwinBytes with another quick tutorial for you. In this video, I'm going to show you how to export your Outlook 2019 calendar into Excel format. I did an old video on this back in 2009, and someone commented recently that this can't be done anymore. Well, definitely not done using that same procedure. So here I'm going to show you how to do it correctly using the 2019 edition of Outlook. If you find my videos helpful, please like and subscribe. Thanks. Okay, so from the Outlook program, you don't have to go into the calendar view where I'm in currently, but you could be in the mail view or any view within Outlook. What you want to do is click up at the top on File and go down to Options. In the Options, you want to go over to Advanced. And then scroll down a little bit until you see Export. Click on the Export button. You'll see a series of options here, and what you want is to export to a file. You can hit Next, and you would want to have comma separated values to put it in Excel. If you were exporting it as a backup or to transfer or import into another computer, then you could choose a PST file. But here we want to have it in Excel, so comma separated values will give us a CSV file. In here, it may highlight your calendar by default, but if not, go find it and highlight that, and then you can hit Next. Choose where you want to store the file and what you want to call it, and you're going to see that it's going to be a CSV format. Hit Next. You do have the option of mapping custom fields, but in this case, we're just exporting it as it is. We're not preparing it to import anywhere else. You can always make these changes after it's in Excel format. So you can just leave this alone and hit Finish. Choose the date range, whatever you want. And in this case, I want to have the same date. So I'm just going to copy and paste and hit OK, and it exports. And depending on how long of a range you selected, it could take a little bit longer to run. But in this case, I'm exporting a single day, and it still takes a few seconds. Now it's done. So we can basically close out of this window and then open up our Excel sheet. So once you open the Excel file, you're going to see it looks a little bit of a mess. Everything is squished for the columns, and the rows may be quite wide. So what you would do is you can click up in the top left corner here between column and the row and double click on the line that's between column A and B. So the mouse pointer turns into a double facing arrow. Double click on that and it makes it to the perfect width so you can read all the text. And then the same thing here in the rows between row 1 and 2, when you get that double facing arrow, double click, and it perfectly aligns everything as best it can. Now, some of these are squished a bit, and you'll be able to see why here in a second, but there's the subject, which is the main part of the calendar. You can see the date and time. And there's additional information. If you go over, you'll see where your notes are. That's about as long as it is. And if you have these squished into multiple lines, you might not be able to do much about it. But I know these should mostly be all on one line. So even though we did that double click to make everything the perfect width, it didn't do it for all of them. So it didn't do it for the description at least. So here we'll have to grab this and drag it and manually make it bigger. And then if you double click that, it lines it back up. Now, if we go back over here to highlight everything and double click between the rows, now it lines them up a little tighter. So it looks a little bit more compact, especially if you have a lot to look at. So that's it for exporting and a little bit on customizing it once it's exported. So I hope you found this helpful. If you want to find out any more details about Excel or anything else for that matter, please put your comments down below. And if you like the video, of course, give it a thumbs up and subscribe, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.